Pediatric nephrology including hemodialysis. Pediatric urology 1 month. Adult nephrology 1 to 2 months. Renal pathology 15 to 13 days. Paper 1. Basic science as applied to subject including physiology, anatomy, embryology, epidemiology, pharmacology, biochemistry, pathology, genetics and biostatics. Paper 2. Clinical nephrology. Paper 3. Dialysis, transplantation and nephrourology. Paper 4. Recent advances in pediatric nephrology. 1. Long case. History taking, physical examination, interpretation of clinical findings, differential diagnosis, investigation, prognosis and management. Short cases. 3. Ward rounds for clinical, procedural and communication skills. 4 cases. Logbook records and day-to-day observation during the training. Viva voice examination, research related instruments, drugs, radiology, nuclear imaging, investigation, renal pathology. DM student will perform various procedures initially under supervision of faculty or senior trainees and later independently, like percutaneous renal biopsy of both native and transplanted kidney, placement of temporary vascular access for hemodialysis or continuous renal replacement therapy, placement of peritoneal catheter for acute peritoneal dialysis, prescribing, supervising and troubleshooting acute and chronic hemodialysis, peritoneal dialysis, continuous renal replacement therapy, plasmapheresis and performing urine analysis. Pediatric nephrology including hemodialysis, pediatric urology, adult nephrology, renal pathology. Elective posting PICU, NICU, radiology, nuclear medicine posting to an external pediatric nephrology unit, genetics, transplantation, immunology and diagnostic.